This is a punishment. But I've been walking into surprises since last night. I never knew this was on. The first surprise I got was at 1 o'clock, 5 outstation people landed up at my house. I was aghast. I had no clue that they were coming. And since then, I've been walking into surprises.
First time you met him, kya memory aapka, what you think about Abu, anything, just give us whatever.
He was such a wonderful creator. And as he grew up, I watched him grow. And I think he's turned out to be a wonderful fellow. We'll all agree.
सबसे बिल्डिंग में कैसा था
राजीव बिजली मेरा सामने था ना हमारा हम लोग खिड़कों में था तुम्हारा नाम
अच्छा हाँ दादा का
तब से हम जानते
अच्छा
बोलते थे ना तुम्हारा नाम दादा का तुम्हारा कहाँ रहता है चलो जब भी इस जगह का तब
very grounded and you know, a simple down-to-earth fellow who still respects his teacher.
Oh. It's quite a big idea, you see. All of the conscious. Okay. So, all I know is...
Yeah, very good. बहुत अच्छे हैं और मेरे हस्बैंड और मोहन 60s से एक दूसरे को जानते हैं
Friends, I met Mohan in early 2009. was about to join the UPC. At that time, there were a lot of team stalwarts here. They used to walk around with their
students,
hiding around, you know, not showing their face. Because youth was like nailing the pits. It was making losses. All Tata Steel guys were cursing them. They were saying, Kabhi band kar de, kabhi band kar de. But after I came, all these people, they rallied. And views changed. The attitude of the people changed. Views made a profit. They made a plan for the growth of the views division. And even after I left, I'm glad they followed all those plans. And views is really doing well even today. So congratulations to the views team. And Mohan played a great role in the revival of the community. Today, Mohan has turned 60. Mohan, I want to tell you that there are stalwarts here like Alan Mizuka, Dushan, Damodhi, and even myself. And we want to tell you, life begins at 60. There's a PM Prasad also there. There are a few others. So life begins at 16. Whatever you've done up to now was actually sustenance. Now is the time to enjoy. These are your sunny days. You are your own master. You are your own master. I'm sure with the talent that you have, you will get absorbed or picked up for some sort of consultancy or some other work. But don't overload yourself. Take on. You have a habit of overloading yourself. You know, work till 1 o'clock in the night and then go home and, you know, knock on the door, go prima to wake you up, wake up and open the door. So I know your style of working. Please don't do that. Just take it easy. Enjoy yourself. Arjun is doing really well. You are blessed with a great family. Reba is still working. So there is going to be no change in your lifestyle. Just learn to enjoy a little more. Some more tennis, some more walks, and a few jobs here and there to stay up to date with technology and the profession that you are doing. So my best wishes to Mohan and also to the family. And thank you very much for calling me here to be a part of this wonderful occasion.
Okay, so Manisha, since what's your first memory of a cook? How long back was it?
Marriage? That's right. Because obviously I think your mother, they were married. So, first time I met up to
after Shadi.
After Shadi. Obviously, Kapoor was always a man of words. So he was always thinking of and he's going to remain thinking.
I wish him all happiness and all success in his second innings. And Mohan, I hope we keep in touch because we love him.
I'm as unprepared as can be. But nevertheless, I share all your reflection. Thanks a lot. Each one of you have helped me in my journey in many ways. Mr. Lal, he first said that you'll always be a coder all your life. He meant it to teach me something, but I was thinking that he was actually praising me. I said, what the hell? I was supposed to be a coder all my life. So why is he talking to me as if it's a wrong thing? Then Mr. Rana Sinha, he walked into my room one day. And he said, I'm going to break that habit of yours. You're going to go home at 8. So that's when I realized that working beyond 8 is it. So I tried to straighten my out as much as possible. But I guess once he went away, again, slipped back into bad habits. and of course my team who grew with me with the Avalon ERP, Krishas, Pritam, Rajesh, Uday, Rashid. They work very closely with me, and as Krishas said, we work as a family. So it was great fun. And then after coming to Tata Steel, a lot of people whom I worked with in Tata Steel to run their systems, each one of you, thanks a lot for all your help and support. And I am what I am because of you guys. My colony, they were my stress busters. Whether it was on social media, or whether it was in the club, with parties, or whether it was in get-togethers, it was fun to see the colony people there for me every day. And yes, my teacher, who also is my favorite morning walk companion, in the sense that she walks and he walks, and we meet each other. And who else? Merlin, Seema, that's a fast. Merlin, Seema, you've been very close to us and been there for us all the while. Thanks a lot. And my wife and son, you've been really there for me always. Whether you say it rudely or whether you say it sweetly, I know in the heart of hearts you've been good for me. When Arjun says, I mean some of you guys must try talking to him. It's tough. He's sweet to you all, but us, he's really at us. But I know that's his time, and we don't understand it. And I guess we have a good relationship always. So, I managed. A good 3-4 minutes. Thank you. Enjoy yourself, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, now